What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to update Roblox on your Windows PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Make sure the Roblox application is closed and open your preferred browser. Navigate to roblox.com and here, ensure that you're logged in with your account. You can then select to join any Roblox experience. The Roblox app will launch, and in case there's an update available, it will be installed automatically before launching Roblox. Sometimes, you will be required to update the Roblox app manually, depending on which launcher you are using. If you prefer to use the Microsoft Store version of Roblox, open up the Microsoft Store application and navigate to your library. Here, you will see a list of apps and games already installed on your Windows PC. When clicking on Get Updates, your PC will download any available updates, including the Roblox game update. Next, you can follow similar steps when updating the Roblox app on your Mac. Navigate to roblox.com and log in with your account. When launching any Roblox experience, the game will check for updates and download the latest update before joining the game server. If you experience any issues with the Roblox app, then feel free to reinstall the application. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.